Union. There is no need for this senseless bloodshed between our nations. The German people are not your enemy. If you surrender, you will be treated well. You will be given plenty of good hot food and warm clothing, and if wounded, proper medical treatment. The German army is your friend.
Once the war has ended, you will be free to return to your family.
leaders of the Soviet Union. The Third Reich has no grudge. It is your own fault. Who wishes to fight this war?
Take cover!
Does such a man deserve your loyalty? Is he worth dying for?
Stay in the ditch and keep your head down. They've got snipers out there. Private Kovalenko, as the fastest man here, you will be debate.
Me? Oh, no, thank you, comrade.
That is an order! Alexei will cover you with the sniper rifle from here. Now go, before I shoot you myself!
Zero-Din!
We're all dead if you stay here! Let's go, comrades! Go! Get moving! All of you! Go!
Thank you.
behind you!
Schlachtet sie wie Tiere!
Ihr Feind! Feuerschutz.
Move! Sie kommen von links!
Stand down!
Halt sie es!
Da ist der Feind!
Stark! Auf der Seite! Feldwebel, übernehmen Sie mit drei Männern die Flanke!
Sagen Sie dem Kommandostab, wir greifen an. Sie sollen Verstärkung schicken.
Comrade Alexei, we've got those anti-tank rifles on the second and third floor. You take out the tanks, we'll stop the troops. Here they come! Ready are the anti-tank rifles!
Anti-tank rifles ready!
Machine gun!
Machine gun ready!
Get ready, comrade! Hold the gun! Fire in the hole!
Come on! werden!
Our generals are racing to Berlin.
Da, for the women and the French champagne.
The general who gets to Berlin last will be sent for re-education.
Will
he hears us.
Des Soviets!
Still alive? Well, good. That's good. Good for you. We must get out of here quick before the artillery starts again.
Comrades! Keep them coming! Now this bastard hit us!
something.
One down, more to come. You can hire Hitler in hand. Good shoot.
Thank you. Since June of 1944, the Allies have made enormous advances through Europe, sweeping through much of France, Belgium, and Holland, almost to the banks of the Rhine. Much of their success must be credited to the Russians, who at Stalingrad, during the winter of 1943, destroyed many of the Germans' best panzer divisions. On the Eastern Front, the Russians have continued to push the Germans back through Russia and much of Poland, and will soon be on the banks of the Oder River and the border of Germany. The situation for the Germans has grown desperate. Allied bombers have reduced many major German cities to rubble. The German Air Force, the Luftwaffe, is a mere shadow of the power it once was, and can do little to stop the bombers, much less fight the Allied armies. The Kriegsmarine, the German Navy, is mostly sunk, its U-boats destroyed, and its sailors pressed into the army. However, the enemy refuses to surrender. Unable to stop the Allied advance, Hitler has turned to vengeance weapons, the V-1, and now the V-2 rockets. These rockets, although some of the most advanced weapons of the war, are too inaccurate to hit military targets. Instead, they are being used to terrorize London.
Gentlemen, we fought a whole bunch of these, so I know you know what to do, but indulge me. Move quickly, cover your buddies, don't bunch up, and for heaven's sake, don't stop till we reach those bunkers.
Not there! Watch out for those mines!
Martin.
clear this bunker and search for documents.
Proud. I can hardly believe.